seconds in, the elevator shook, and all the lights came off, and the fire department took off the roof about an hour and 30 minutes later, and they put me on a harness, and I had to climb up the, like, a little makeshift staircase with the ladder, and they had to make me jump over, like, a small gap from elevator to elevator. That was pretty scary. And then I was lowered into the other elevator, and then they took me back here, and I was out.